Good morning, everyone. I wanted to talk about makeup now, and I wanted to tell you I'll probably do a little series. Today's series is what's on my face and what I've been loving and what's working for me. And I'm going to start out with, because I have oily skin, I am using Alginus Pore Corrector Anti-Aging Primer Base. And it has skin healing properties, and it's supposed to make your pores disappear in time. And let's talk about the Naked Skin One and Done. I've seen some bad reviews, good reviews. This is my trick. I got the Naked Skin Beauty Balm. I add this to my face first. I use my fingers. And then I go in with the One and Done. Hydro Perfection, whatever, SPF 30. I put this on with my fingers. And then to mattify my face, I use my Prism Liberty Radiant Powder. And it gives me a nice finish. I have several of these. It gives me a nice matte finish. Oops. Then when I'm done with my entire face, I go on with Boscia White Charcoal Mattifying Makeup Setting Spray. If I'm going to go out and it's hot, I will add this setting spray. If I'm just home and not doing much, I'll use just a generic setting spray. But this is wonderful, and it was worth the splurge. You shake it up really good, spray your face, and voila, it helps keep your face matte. And I'm loving these face products. So this was a series on what's on my face, what I've been using every day and loving is these two combinations. It works perfect.